That is the Taipei Arena right next to the main stadium, the site of athletics here. We'll go back to last night. First up, the women's 400-meter hurdles. And there you see the start list. And they are away. In lane three, Joanna Linkiewicz of Poland. She's the defending gold medalist from Guangzhou. As they make their way down the back straight. And through the turn, there you see Ayumide Folarunso of Italy. And she pulls away. Linkiewicz trying to catch her, but she won't. The Italian will win the gold medal in a time of 55.63 seconds. Linkiewicz will finish second. And third, Kolonchenko of Ukraine.